Dreen, I want you to meet somebody. He's sort of my sidekick. Like when I'm on stage and performing, he performs with me. And after the show, he kind of hangs out with me too. So he's sort of my wingman. When I go out to a bar or something, I want to meet somebody. He's the one that kind of eases the way. He's pretty cool. And the best part about it, fits in my pocket. Yeah, I wish you had more friends like that, right? So, but here he is. His name's Robbie. Robbie Jr. Robbie, come here, Robbie. Easy. Okay, easy. You're right. Right. Oh, easy. Ow, ow, ow. It's okay, Robbie. He's a little shy. But this is Robbie. Robbie Jr. Now, he's really good at doing magic, too. And he's really well-trained. Watch this, Robbie. Ten hut. Oh, see, that was good. See, now Robbie does a lot of cool stuff. He gets a little... Stop, a little excited here. Robbie, calm down, calm down. He's a little worked up. So, Robbie, hey, Robbie, look into my eyes. You're getting very sleepy. There we go. I've hypnotized him. Look at that. Stiff as a board. So, but one of his favorite things to do is to dance. He loves to boogie. Ready, guy? Take a deep breath. And boogie, 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 boogie. You can do the Michael Jackson moonwalk. Yeah, he's great. Oh, actually, that's right. I forgot. It's almost his lunchtime, so he loves this stuff. He eats a ton of it. So, hey, stop that. I'm sorry about that. He's a little excited. Now, usually he gets a kiss on the cheek. So after this,
I'm not kissing a raccoon. No way.
Are you serious? Mm-hmm. He's so cute, though. Yeah. You okay? He looks like he's getting a little woozy. That's okay. We can fix this. Here, clear. Oh, sorry. I think he's okay. He does impressions. Here we go with, there's Abraham Lincoln. So, or it could be Marge Simpson from The Simpsons, right? he does some really cool stuff. Aside from dancing, he's just really well-trained. Like, you can take him on a plane, and he'll ride quietly in your pocket. You can kick him out, you can feed him, and you know, if anybody freaks out about it, you can make a jump at them. This is Robbie Jr. Now, Robbie has a big brother named Robbie Raccoon, but this is the junior version of him. And the great thing about him is he does everything his big brother does, but he fits in your pocket. And after he does a good trick, he usually gets a kiss on the cheek. So if you would, a little kiss right in the cheek. Oh, he cheated, just like Daddy, huh? He's awesome. Anyways, this is Robbie Jr. Check him out at Magic Makers, Inc.